Hello everyone, welcome to Gemini Education Academy. In this video, we are going to discuss top 100 most important current affairs from 2nd week of January 2020 in English language. This video is specially meant for banking, insurance and SSC exam. Let's start with our theme. Prepare current affairs today and every day. That is, we suggest our viewers to prepare current affairs daily. Now, we will move on to MCQ format questions. The first edition of Kelo India University Game will be held in which city? It will be held in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. And Kelo India Youth Game is different. Kelo India University Game is different. Kelo India Youth Game will be held in Guwahati, Assam. But this is Kelo India University Game. This will be held in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Central Industrial Security Force will observe 2020 as a year of what? They will observe 2020 as a year of mobility. ISRO will set up its first human space flight center in which state? It will set up first human space flight center in Karnataka. Pravasi Bharati Divas was celebrated on which date? It is celebrated on 9th January. According to the report released by Indian Council of Medical Research, that is ICMR, on sugar intake of India, in which city the sugar intake was highest? It is Mumbai. The National Payment Corporation of India, that is NPCI, has launched blockchain-enabled which platform to make payment fast and secure? Vajra platform. Who has won the president election of Croatia? And he is Zoran Milanovic. Who has been appointed as the director of National Book Trust, that is Yuvraj Malik. Recently, who has been appointed as the deputy governor of RBI, replacing Viral Acharya? And he is Michael Patra. Who is the author of the book The Cuckoo's Nest? Answer is Sedu Madhavan. Option A. The Uttar Pradesh government will build which zoological garden in Gorakhpur district of Uttar Pradesh? Answer is Shahid Ashfaqullah Khan. Which city has become the first city in India to be honored with Global Active City Standard? That is Bokaro from Jharkhand. Bokaro is a city in Jharkhand. Who among the following has unveiled the Earthshot Prize Climate Crisis? He is Prince William from UK. Indian Navy has launched an expedition Maha Navy Connect 2020 in which state? It has launched in Maharashtra. Which state is going to conduct Snow Leopard Survey? It will be conducted by Uttarakhand. Which IIT institution has developed a technology to produce hydrogen fuel from water? It is IIT Mandi. Who received the Best Director Award on 77th Golden Globe Awards held in California, USA? And answer is Sam Mendes for 1917 movie. And some other important Golden Globe Awards. For Best Motion Picture under Drama category is 1917. Best Actor under Drama category is Joaquin Phoenix, and he is Joaquin Phoenix, and for Joker movie, for the Joker movie. Best actress under drama category is Renee Zellweger for Judy movie. Best motion picture under musical or comedy category is Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Best actor under musical or comedy category is Taron Egerton for the movie Rocketman. Best actor under musical or comedy category is Awkwafina for the movie Farewell. As per the new notification by Bureau of Energy Efficiency, from 1st January 2020, all room conditioner to have a default temperature setting of how many degrees Celsius? That is 24 degrees Celsius, as per the Bureau of Energy Efficiency. The Urban Cooperative Bank may be placed under supervisory action framework when its net NPA exceeds how many percent of its net advances? That is 6%. It exceeds 6%, then it kept under the supervisory action framework. Union Home Minister Amit Shah has released the book Karma Yodha Granth, which describes the life of which political leader? Which describes the life of Narendra Modi, Prime Minister. Shri Narendra Modi, Prime Minister. Government of India set a new deadline to what? For the completion of world's highest railway bridge, that is Chenab Bridge. December 2021. Sarbjit Kaur, who has been banned for 4 years by National Anti-Doping Agency. She is associated to which sport? She is an weightlifter. Who has been appointed as a Director General of Central Reserve Police Force? Central Reserve Police Force. AP Maheshwari. Which state government will soon set up Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center? Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center will soon set up by Gujarat government. The 31st International Kite Festival has been started in which state? It is started by Gujarat. Which of the following organization has proposed to set up Farmers Innovation Fund? It has proposed by Indian Council of Agricultural Development. State Bank of India has lowered its GDP growth forecast for the financial year 2020 to what percent? To 4.6%. The Asia Pacific Drosophila Research Conference is being conducted in India for the first time from January 6 to 10. In which of the following city? It will be conducted in Pune. Drosophila Conference, Asia Pacific Drosophila Research Conference. The 5th Pulses Conclave 2020 will be held in which state? Will be held in Maharashtra, Pune, Maharashtra. Okay. Who among the following as the new chairman of Apparel Export Promotion of India? That is A. Shakti Vel. World Bank has predicted India's GDP rate at what percent for the financial year 2020? 5%. World Bank has predicted India's GDP as 5%. Reserve Bank of India recently, for the first time, it has introduced Aadhaar-based video customer identification process. This process will allow banks and other lenders to complete KYC process, that is know your customer, to customers on video itself. Who has won the UK-based Costa Children's Award? Costa Children's Award 2019 for her debut novel Asha and the Spread Bird. It has won by Jasbinder Bilan. What is the rank of India in the recently released Henley Passport Index 2020? And India's rank is 84th, and the list is topped by Japan. Japan is the most powerful passport. And the worst is Afghanistan. Worst is Afghanistan. Meenakshi Mishra passed away recently. She was associated with which classical dance of India? She is an Odissi dancer. Who has been appointed as a chairman and managing director of Housing and Urban Development Corporation? And M. Nagaraj. M. Nagaraj has appointed as a CMD of Housing and Urban Development Corporation. The center has decided to set up a 11-member panel that will look into issues related to revision of royalty rates for minerals other than coal, ignite, sand and minor minerals. Who is the head of the committee? Who is the head of the committee? Head of the committee is Dr. K. Rageshwara Rao. Statue of Unity has been included in the Shanghai Cooperation Organization's 8 Wonders of SCOs list. And where it is located? Statue of Unity is located in state of Gujarat. State of Gujarat. Supreme Court of India has asked the center to consider the deployment of which force for providing security inside the courts. It is Central Industrial Security Force. Which city will host the International Naval Exercise Milan in March 2020? It will be hosted in Vishakhapatnam, and 41 countries are invited for Milan exercise. Madhavpur Mela will be organized in which state in April 2020? It will be organized by Gujarat. 24 states and Union Territory have joined together to set up how many fast track special courts to dispose the rape case against children below 12 years and women pending in various courts? That is 1023 fast track special courts. Who has been elected as a bureau member of International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry? And Dr. Bipul Bihari Saha. PayU India, a fintech company, has acquired which digital credit startup company? It has acquired Paysense. Crimes in India has increased by what percent in 2018 when compared to 2017? As per the National Crime Records Bureau data, it has increased to 1.3%. Which Indian city has topped in the list of world's fastest growing urban region recently released by Economic Intelligence Unit? It is Malappuram from Kerala. The 107th Indian Science Congress recently held in Bengaluru, Karnataka. What is the theme? Theme is Science and Technology, Rural Development. Central government has announced to increase the authorized capital of Indian Overseas Bank to how many crores from 15,000 crore? From 15,000 crore, they increase it to 25,000 crore. According to the Index of Industrial Production data released by National Statistics Office, the growth in manufacturing sector has become how much percentage higher in 2019 when compared to 2018? That is 1.8%. Tamil Nadu Assembly passed the bill to rename Tamil Nadu Fisheries University as Tamil Nadu Dr. J. Jayalalitha Fishery University, and also Tamil Nadu Music and Fine Arts University as Tamil Nadu Dr. J. Jayalalitha Music and Fine Arts after the late Chief Minister Dr. J. Jayalalitha. According to the Kaspersky report, a new Trojan malware application named what? Which has affected more than 14.23 Indian users. That is Shopper. Which state has signed a loan agreement worth rupees 711 crore with KfW Bank, that is German Development Bank, for expanding the climate resilient zero budget natural farming, that is Andhra Pradesh. Recently, Sachin Bansal has acquired DHFL General Insurance Company from Vahan Groups for 100 crores. Which of the following is the first solar station in Southern Central Railway Zone? Southern Central Railway Zone headquarters is Secunderabad, Telangana. And the answer is Nandyal to Yerangutla. Who was sworn as the Prime Minister of Spain? Pedro Sanchez. Who has become the first woman parade adjutant for Army Day and Republic Day? That is Tanya Sheringal. Which state government will launch Jagananna Amma Odi scheme? It is Andhra Pradesh. And there is a clue. See, Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister name is Jagan Mohan Reddy. The scheme starts with Jagan. So very easy to remember. This scheme belongs to Andhra Pradesh. And also all the scheme which begins with YSR is also belongs to Andhra Pradesh. Which among the following team won the 7th National Ice Hockey Championship Women's Trophy that is recently held in Ladakh, and it is won by Ladakh. Second phase of vaccination drive under intensified Mission Indradhanush 2.0 has started at which state? It has been started at Uttar Pradesh. And this is second phase. Which state will conduct a dedicated state level adalat for LGBT community? Adalat is nothing but courts, special courts for LGBT community, that is Kerala. According to the report released by National Health System Resource Center, which state or union territory has registered the highest inpatient department care? Highest IPD care, that is Jammu and Kashmir. The Indian Space Research and Organization has planned to launch a new satellite series named what? For seamless communication for India's first manned space mission, Gangayaan. That is India Data Relay Satellite System. Which country has successfully launched a new communication technology experiment satellite? That is TJSW-5 on a Long March 3B carrier rocket. That is China. Answer is China. Who is the author of the book Pax Sinica, Implication for the Indian Dawn? That is Samir Saran. According to the Forbes, India's prestigious list of 20 people to watch in 2020, who among the following is topped in the list? That is Hasan Minhaj from USA. He is an actor, comedy actor from USA. Who has been chosen for Mappavarappu Venkaiah Naidu National Award for Excellence category? Answer is Dr. M.S. Swaminathan. And he is M.S. Swaminathan. And who has been selected as a Mappavarappu Venkaiah Naidu National Award for Social Service category? For Social Service category, Dr. Gutta Muniratnam. For Excellence category, Dr. M.S. Swaminathan. And he is Gutta Muniratnam and he is M.S. Swaminathan. Which state government has recently adopted a new logo for its legislative assembly, which consists of foxtail orchid? And the state is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh. And here is the logo. Thomas Anthony passed away recently. He was associated with which field? And he is a cartoonist. Thomas Anthony. A cluster of institution in which state's Ayurveda University conferred the status of Institute of National Importance, that is Gujarat. Gopinath Gajapati Narayan Dev passed away recently. He was associated to which field? And he is a politician. Forest Advisory Committee has approved which scheme, which will allow the Forest Department to outsource the responsibility of reforesting to non-government agencies, that is Green Credit. Green Credit Scheme. Okay. During the Road Safety Stakeholder Meet in New Delhi, Nitin Gadkari is a Minister of Road and Transport and Rajnath Singh is a Minister of Defense. They both have jointly launched Integrated Road Accident Database, that is IRAD. It is an IT tool developed by which IIT? It is developed by IIT Madras. The 23rd National Youth Festival 2020 will be held in which city? It will be held in Lucknow. Akbar Padmasi passed away recently. He was a renowned what? He was a renowned painter. Which country will purchase 500 bus from India for USD 15 million? It is Sri Lanka. Union Home Minister Amit Shah has inaugurated the Indian Cybercrime Coordination Center. In which city? It is launched in New Delhi. And also he launched National Cybercrime Reporting Portal, that is www.cybercrime.government.in. And also he launched Union Home Minister Amit Shah dedicated National Cybercrime Reporting Portal, that is www.cybercrime.government.in, to the nation. Which bank has completed the acquisition of majority stake in Apollo Minch Health Insurance? That is HDFC. Amit Shah chaired 6th meeting of Island Development Agency in New Delhi to review the progress made towards holistic development of islands. Under IDS guidelines, that is Island Development Agency guidelines, how many islands have been identified for promoting tourism? That is 26 islands. 16 from Andaman Nicobar and 10 from Lakshadweep Island. 16 from Andaman Nicobar, 10 from Lakshadweep Island, total 26 islands for promoting tourism. Vishwas, Ashwast, Netrang Project, an online portal to pay each chalan, are launched by which state government? It is launched by Gujarat state government. And the portal name is eachchalanpayment.gujarat.government.in. Vishwas is nothing but video integration and statewide advanced security. And the Netrang project is to establish command and control system in 33 districts of Gujarat. Ashwast is nothing but cyber crime prevention unit. Full form of Ashwast is Assured Assistance Service Helpline for victims at the shortest time. Yashwani scheme for women entrepreneurship was recently launched by which state government? It is recently launched by Goa state government. And through Yashwani scheme, they used to give interest-free loans up to 5 lakhs for women entrepreneurship with a tenure of 5 years. 5 lakhs interest-free loans for women entrepreneurship with a tenure of 5 years. Along with the Yashwani scheme, they also launched the Swasthya Shakti project and breast cancer screening initiative. Through Swasthya Shakti project, they used to give a diagnostic kit to healthcare workers, which helped them to conduct a basic diagnostic test for people at their doorstep. And we already discussed HS1 scheme. Through HS1 scheme, they used to give interest-free loans up to 5 lakhs with tenure of 5 years. Kolkata port has been renamed as what? Kolkata port has been renamed as Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Port. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Port. And also Narendra Modi inaugurated Kaushal Vikas Kendra, that is Skill Development Training Center, and Priti Lata Chatri Awas, that is Student Behavior Center for 200 tribal girl students from Sundarbans, West Bengal. Who has recently acted as a president of Taiwan? And answer is option A, Tai Ing-wen. Tai Ing-wen. Dharmendra Pradhan, who is a minister of skill, has launched which mission to develop Eastern India into integrated steel hub? That is Purvodaya. Purvodaya. Who has won the men's single title of 2020 Malaysia Masters Badminton Tournament? It is won by Kento Momoto of Japan. Kento Momoto from Japan. Recently, which bank has signed MOU with Suntech Realty Limited for residential builder finance with buyer guarantee scheme? That is to safeguard home buyers financially by issuing guarantee for completion of the projects to customers availing home loans. And State Bank of India. Answer is State Bank of India. State Bank of India. Wings India 2020, an international exhibition and the conference sector, will be held in which city? It will be held in Hyderabad. And the theme of Wings India 2020 is Flying for All. Flying for All. Flying, not fly, okay. Flying for All. And it will be held in Begumpet Airport, Hyderabad. India is planning to achieve a $250 billion maritime economy by which year? By 2024. By 2024. Which cricketer has won Pali Umrekar Award? That is Jasprit Bumrah. Poonam Yadav clinched the top prize in women's category and was awarded the Best International Cricketer of the Year. Who has been topped in the list of most valuable football player in the world? Most valuable in terms of earnings. This is released by International Center for Sports Studies Football Observatory. And he is Kylian Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Which district has been awarded the Plastic Waste Management Award 2020? In India, dividing Swachhta Hi Seva 2019, and the district name is Dibrugarh from Assam. Dibrugarh district from Assam. Who was conferred the prestigious ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award? And she is Indu Jain. Indu Jain. Which country will be the guest of honor at the Paris Book Fair 2020? That is India. India is also the guest of honor of Mexico International Book Festival and Abu Dhabi Book Festival. Abu Dhabi Book Festival. World Hindi Day celebrated on which day? It is celebrated every year on 10th January. 10th January. Global Investor Meet ASEAN 2020 was held in which state? It is held in Kerala. Chief Minister of Kerala, Pranay Vijayan. Light combat aircraft Tejas has successfully landed on India's biggest warship INS Vikramaditya. And LCA, that is Light Combat Aircraft, was developed by Aeronautical Development Agency along with which organization? And it is Defense Research and Development Organization. Indian Oil Corporation has developed a special grade diesel oil, that is H of HSD, high flash, high speed diesel, IN512, conforming to North Atlantic Treaty Organization grade for use in ships and vessels of Indian Army to reduce NOx and SOx. And that's all. We almost completed 100 important current affairs from 2nd week of January. If you like this video, please like and share to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Give your valuable feedback in comment section. Do watch regularly, and thank you for watching this video.